congratulations to the judge. Thanks to Beat Bob Ross.